Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is BrightCode. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And today in this video we are going to be creating this hover effect to make any content follow the mouse movement. Wherever the mouse goes, the content will follow. So we just do using HTML, CSS and JQuery. So it is, you can use the image or any other thing and it will still work. So let's go. Alright then, let's start. Should be follow mouse movement. I'm going to have an internal style. And I'll do query. Good. And an internal script too. Alright then, let's start this thing. I'll name it card. Card content, and then I am image, which is room. Good. And then now I h1, please hover around. Okay, that should be all for the HTML. And now for the CSS, let's start with the body. Is that the, give it a background, almost like gray. And a perspective of 1000 pixels, then transform style, reserve 3D, look at the display, flex, height 900 image, then font family, we give it mono space. And now go to the card. Set the pointer you get to now. Transform. That should be translate zero. Sorry. Keep the padding 5 pixels. Background white. Width 400 pixels. Height 200 pixels. Margin up to. Then transform style. Just attribute. Back face visibility. Make it hidden. Then display flex. Give the box shadow of 005 pixels. That will be 0.1. Position relative. Then add shadow to the card. But before that, let's make this image a little bit smaller. Good. Okay. fixes. Alright, then can add shadow to card. Let's start with content. Position absolute. Width 100 pixels. Then add temperatures. And that should be the problem. Then after that, the card contents. And the margin auto. Test align center. Transform style. Give it a preserve 3D and position relative. Okay, then we'll move to make this image. As you can see, it's too bright. Let's make it a little bit darker. Card content. Absolute background 2.0.4. And 100% and height of 200 pixels. Good. Yeah, now H1. Agent, that should be translate C, should be 100 pixels to move it to the front. Position absolute top 50 pixels. Left 50 pixels too. Then we have font with gradient. What am I doing? And color, make it white. Okay, that should be it for the CSS. Now let's move to the last one, which is the JQuery. First of all, document.ready, then mouse over, mouse move, and use an arrow function. Get the width of the window. That's the wrong width. This is the width of the window. Divide by C. Then minus E dot H X should be the result tab. Divided by 20. Then now height. This window dot in now height divided by 2 minus e dot page y. Divided by 10. Okay. Then add CSS property to the card. What happens if the mouse move doesn't want to do? So just CSS. Okay, to transform. Update. And add the wheel. The wheel. And also rotate X. Resetting. This one should height. Let's see if that works. This is a problem. Let's see. That's it. Okay. Sorry, guys. This is open. Alright. See just how many lines of code. It's not much. That's 3. And you'll be able to get what you want. See? Alright guys, that'll be it for you today. And if you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to me. Thank you very much.